I'm Kaylee.
I'm Brian Bottolato.
And I'm Rob Ellsworth.
And this is Trailer Trash.
Yeah, sexy.
Yeah, and this week we're doing a trailer for a movie called The Departed, which reminds me of where I came from. It was all filmed in South Boston, and you know, I'm a South Bozzy, Southy boy, you know what I mean.
Wow, I heard back in those days you were sort of a mob bitch too.
Hey, you know something? We all had to do things we didn't want to for an education. You know, I just wanted to better my life. I didn't want to end up like you.
And I wish those mob bosses would have taught him a little something about masculinity. Seriously, this trailer probably has enough testosterone to cover that void.
And the guns and violence makes this very intriguing. By far the best trailer we've watched. It's about sacrifice.
I would sacrifice myself for this whole star-studded cast. I mean, there's Jack Nicholson and Leo and Matt Damon and Mark Wahlberg and Alec Baldwin and Martin Sheen. I mean, there's so much machismo in this film, you guys. It was like walking through a group of unskilled immigrant labor workers. Ugh.
That's where she found her last boyfriend.
Really? Yeah, at Home Depot?
Yeah.
Too bad he didn't speak English.
Wait, he had a green card though, right?
Oh, no, he ended up not getting it because the INS hitched him before Kim did.
You will not ever know the identity of undercover people.
Do you have anyone in with costume?
That scene wasn't so hot, but I was really hoping that Mark Wahlberg, Leonardo DiCaprio, and Matt Damon, oh, is he dreamy, would have a three-way. I wonder what would be the middle of that sandwich.
Dude, but seriously, why do you have to turn this into one of your gay fantasies? Yeah. Anal pirate?
Totally. Well, all
you
I can
call me a butt pirate.
Well, he's anal pirate. A lot of worse.
God, do you remember Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch?
Yeah, ooh.
So sexy.
What's that Marky Mark song? Remember?
It's about two guys who lead double lives in Beantown. One infiltrates the mafia, the other infiltrates a police squad. Badass.
Well, from what I remember, we should be calling you King of Beantown.
What is that supposed to mean?
It's supposed to mean that he has no more than a bean in his pants.
How do you remember? You were passed out.
Maybe she was having a G flashback. Yeah, I love these girls that lead double lives. So see, like RuPaul, you know. By night, she's this glamorous, fierce black diva. And by day, she's an ugly black man.
Seeing as that they join this special force or
elite
squad.
Yeah.
It's an elite force, but I think it's an elite squad.
Kind of like the West Hollywood cheerleaders.
Kind of, yeah.
No, it's an elite police squad. Like the one that tried to recruit me. I guess they could tell that I wasn't a force to be reckoned with.
Right, I think you have something out there. He was drunk, running around Gay Pride on Santa Monica Boulevard, and it wasn't an elite squad, it was the village people.
Young man, pick yourself
off the ground. They needed a new Indian.
I could totally see that. Okay, well, anyways, Indians make me think of Leonardo DiCaprio. He is one fine ass guinea.
Alright, you know what? That's it. I've had a flawless Italian
bastard. Who are you?
I'm with the Boston Clitorati family, and I'm president of the Italian Defamation League, and I have had it with all this mafia bashing that's been going on here today.
Shut up!
Okay? Let me tell you something. You know how hard it is to be a female and a mobster nowadays, alright? It ain't easy. First of all, it was the Godfather, and it was the Goodfellas, and now it's this crappy movie. You know, why don't they show some female mobsters, have a good flick with some female mafia bozos?
Yeah, I'm half Italian, and so is Bryce, so...
Yeah, no, we're both Italian, but this doesn't have to do with Italians!
Shut up your face, pool boy, or you're not going to be cleaning pools, you're going to be sitting at the bottom of them with the cement boots that I put on your fungal feet.
Oh,
he does
shit.
Have that weird toenail problem.
Gross!
Dude, it's an ingrown toenail. Yeah, it happens to all of us.
Well, you know something, I think it's time for a clip.
When I was your age, they would say we could become cops or criminals. What I'm saying is this. When you're facing a loaded gun, difference.
God, I mean, he should go see Nick Cage as plastic surgeon. He's starting to look like Mickey Rourke.
Oh, wait a second. Jack, okay, yeah, it isn't Jack from the Easy Rider days.
No, it's more like the Joker.
Oh, all right. But anyways, all that aside, I would still do him, pot belly and all. Oh, he's hot. Yeah, I'd recommend this film for you guys out there. First of all, they have way hot pot. Really, one made me want to drink Irish whiskey, and I am a fantastic Irish whiskey drinker.
Yeah, you certainly are, and you proved it drinking that, and you picked up that leprechaun. But anyway, what do you think of the trailer?
Two thumbs up, yes. I would recommend it.
And what about
you,
crazy mama? Do you recommend the trailer?
No, I don't recommend the trailer. We need a good flick with female mafiosos. That's what we need in this town.
You're such a loser.
Yeah, we need more than that. We need the police to drive your ass up to the puppy. Yeah. Anyway, that's all. We're live from Hollywood. Why see the movie
when the trailer's free?
No, what you got?